Welcome, guys and girls. Borderlands 2. We are now going to head off, and we're going to start working on, I guess, the Meat Rolling Sanctuary. Because I don't think we have any other quests. See, undiscovered. Lilith is alive, but Hyperion sure as hell doesn't need to know that. So Lilith actually started a cult, which is fun. Let's redeem it. Let's do reload speed. There we go. And 7 leveled up, so. Visit Moxie.
Damn, I'm good.
Oh, you sweet thing.
Very well.
Who are the Iridians, anyway?
You did really well.
On vault icon.
Boom time!
Nice try. Ah! Too off.
Ha! Can you feel that?
Oh, I don't think I'll be able to top your skill.
I try to keep it on the down low.
But she's trying to see if I can find
you know
the,
what I mean? She likes to go low. She likes to get low. You know that.
I'm a team.
Is that a vault hunter?
Yeah.
Good.
Thank you. I am very much looking for this. I'm down. Wow, I'm having a hard time finding any type of machines at all. There you go.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity. May it help you kill many things.
Sing it.
So lonely.
I hate to get rid of this legendary thing, because it's pretty good, but it's outlived its usefulness, considering I'm too high of a level for it now. There we go.
Don't have too much fun! May it keep you safe in your... Don't die! I need your business.
Indeed you do. Okay. Cool.
High quality, low prices, and no questions asked. Come back anytime!
Now we got a better grenade for corrosive. That'll deal with any machinery. Or I should say robots. Sure, we'll use one key right now.
Maybe I'll use you to blow a midget's head off. Or maybe I won't.
Woo! That's what I'm talking about. Oh, there's one right here. Okay, there's an exclamation mark over here.
I think I might be
just a teensy weensy bit.
Great.
How does it feel to be in the presence of a master?
Ah. One more try with this one. Ah!
I haven't seen someone throw that much money around since my last boyfriend.
Hello! Things need to be shot, and by Jove, you're the one to shoot them! Have you heard of these insect things called varkids? Allegedly, the buggers, that's a pun, you see, will morph if they take enough damage. Could you take this evolutionary injector, please? Lovely. I'd like you to force a few varkids into morphing. While they're in their cocoon state, hit them with the injector.
Okay. I'm sorry, I think I'm like a 50 gambling. Come on, go, go, go.
Your turn.
Okay, nothing on the billboard. Mighty Morphin.
A fantastic day for capitalism. I need your business.
Of course you do. What's these over here? Yeah, I get some room. There we go, we got cleaned up, we're good. Unfortunately, those two quests are involved with, Whoa, what?
Just want to get by.
That's just how I am. That's all most of us are. Go kick some butt and chew bubble gum. Back there. thing. Check out what these bolt pins are. I have no idea what to expect right now. Fire melon. See, apparently scouting, which is the much going on. Don't remember using this weapon at all. I changed this weapon. Apparently it's been a while.
Good. Now hit it with the injector, please. Many view these creatures as mere cannon fodder. Oblivious. Oh, dear Lord, it's disgusting! Kill it, kill it, kill it!
Down, boy. Down.
And I disappear, a ghost amidst the combat, preparing to strike.
A sample of that Varkit's corpse, if you would. I just need a few more samples such as that. Same process as before. Force them to cocoon, hit them with the injector, kill them. Good luck.
Whoa. That is a badass freaking bazooka. We're gonna have to switch between bazookas and other things. Keep them coming! go in your cocoon. Careful, you gotta be really careful with this weapon. Wow. This is gonna be trickier than I thought. I don't know how I'm gonna beat this. I need more rocket launcher blasts. This is gonna be a challenge right here.
Ghosting.
I don't think that increases speed at all. And whenever you're camouflaged, you can move quicker. I really need to upgrade to the rocket launcher.
When you think murder, think Marcus Munitions. Nothing like a good sale. Tell your friends, Marcus Munitions.
There we go. We got three of them down there. If we kill all three, we'll have the mission completed in one fellow swoop. Those guys must be right there. I could have got some right there, actually. I'd have been a lot closer. But what would be the fun in that?
Huh!
please.
Guys and girls, that's what I'm talking about. Get done in one fellow swoop. Let's see, be like what? Shoot an enemy. Enemy increases the damage of your next mini attack. Just click one notch for each one, maybe we can get something out of it. Gun damage and mini damage increase. Cool. So we can be on our way. Our merrily way.
It's a fine day, full of opportunity. Pleasure doing business.
We'll do that one too. We got this one now.
Goodbye, friend. If you shop anywhere else, I'll have you killed.
So far, I don't think we're doing too bad. That was pretty good. Pretty sure I finished that quicker than most people probably would have. I'm pretty sure a lot of people had a lot more harder time with that quest.
You got red!
What kind of gun is that? This is all pink. We don't want pink. But man, that rocket launcher, my word, that thing's a beast. I love it.
This is a message to any Crimson Lance left on Pandora. General Knox is dead, and knowing the Lance, they'll more likely cut their losses and leave you here than send an extraction ship. So unless you want to starve to death out there, you got two options. One, you become bandits. Two, you join me in protecting the people of Sanctuary. I can offer you food, shelter, and the chance to fight for something real, something meaningful. A chance I know the Atlas Corporation never gave you. Roland, out.
Cool, did you see that, guys? I got 4 stacks of iridium.
Boom time!
By the way.
Try me that. Go! What? Go! Come on!
You haven't met the Hodunks yet, have you? Bastards. Every one of them. They think just because you're born into their stupid clan, you have to follow their rules. Date who they tell you to date. Murder who they tell you to murder. And, ugh, good lord, I am so glad the kids and I left that stupid clan for... Oh god, did I go back into the accent? Oh no, oh crap. Don't tell anybody.
Oh, that was good.
I realize we zoologists are meant to respect all of nature's creatures, but come on. Bugger looked like a pus-filled scab.
God love country girls.
One time I killed Crawler Axe with
that. Am I good or am I good?
Just stop talking!
I don't care what you buy, just buy something!
Yes, sir.
Don't tell nobody where you got that!
Okay.
Maybe that helps you kill stuff better.
Oh, it will.
This never happened. You better stay gone.
There we go.
If you can hear this, and you're sane enough to understand what I'm saying, head to Sanctuary. I don't care what Jack has told you, or how well defended you think you are. The Hyperion army is coming to wipe you out. If you want to survive, you get a gun, you come to Sanctuary, and you join the Crimson Raiders.
Whoa! Someone actually bought one?
And now, for the latest edition of This Just In with Hunter Hellquist! A warning to Pandora. The bandit leader known as Roland has escaped from Hyperion custody. Hide your loved ones, store your belongings, and buy the biggest Hyperion gun you can find. Roland has been recorded as missing since the liberation of New Haven. He is to be considered dangerous and very, very, very armed.
Hey, Roland, Handsome Jack here, remember me? My men kicked your bandit asses out of New Haven and killed your little pal Lilith. Ringing any bells? Anyway, I hear you and the rest of your little buddies have relocated to Sanctuary. Just wanted to congratulate ya. You've successfully delayed your death by a few months. I'm gonna be real busy mining iridium to charge that vault key I stole from your buddy Tannis, so you guys are gonna be low on my priority list for a while, so, ciao.
And I'll end the video here, guys, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye.